got one sand crab this morning. That's it. Not a lot of good. But we'll see how we go in these spots tonight. I've had good luck with it in this area before. So we'll see how we go. Righto. For a couple of these, we're using cat food, probably sand on it. Now, for all you negative Nancys out there, it is totally within law to use cat food tins as long as you take the labels off and you take the tins with you. If you leave your tins in the water or whatever, they'll fine you for it. If you leave your labels on it, they'll fine you for it. But other than that, you can use cat food. And all he does is take a screwdriver. And just like that, you got cat food all over your boat. First one, just up here in this little chinook. Get your ropes ready before you throw them out. Come forward just a touch. I'll put just there. Beautiful. Floating rope and the tree. You need to learn to be poking holes in tins, Bruce. You want to be my deckhand, you got to be a deckhand. Deck poor in your case. And this one, there's a creek right here, a little creek that goes up, but we're gonna put it right here at the mouth. I need to bring it down a little bit. There we go. Yeah, there's a creek right here. It goes up in there just wide enough for your boat. But we're gonna put this just here at the mouth. And I fucked that up. Look out, Bruce. That's a bit better of a spot anyway. Getting hungry, Bruce. Have to cook up some bacon and eggs or something when we get back. Just in front of the little runoff, and that's generally where you get your crabs. We'll be right back. in the tree. Yep. Nice and foggy this morning.
Just put it on top. Thank you.